It's a fact.
Did you know the Eagles' Hotel California won the 1977 Grammy Award for Record of the Year? But the Eagles didn't show up to accept it because they didn't want to attend if they weren't certain they'd win. And 39 years later, in 2016, they accepted this award, but television viewers didn't get to see it again because the broadcast had already cut the commercial.